this is not a short-term crisis. We need to be there dealing with the emergency at least till next July, but also there has to be better long-term development support across the board. There are development opportunities that can help to address the recurrent droughts that the region's facing, and it's time to really invest solidly in them to stop Africa and the Horn of Africa going through this continued cycle of drought.
Thank you.